The characters in the book versions solve everyone's problem by referring to it as a multiple choice test. A, B, C, and D. All of the complications of life put into four simple choices. But of course, there may be more than one possible answer. The thing is, the book is filled with choices, but sometimes they choose to forget about their options because they come across as too difficult or uncomfortable, but options are there no matter the situation. They all have the privilege of being armed with the power of choice. Yes, choice is considered a power. Use it, don't abuse it. Although these choices are a fact, it's also a fact that bullying does exist. Like you're a pro. All the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused. I was broken and bruised. Their proposition was to create a plan that allowed them to confront the bullying instead of ignoring it, but by simply empowering the victim through choices. A, believe the bullies. B, get down on yourself. C, worsen the situation. Or D, lose yourself in alcohol and drugs. Do all these options sound bad? Because they should. That's how you see the world when you think like a victim. But they might simply change their mindset towards the situation and reveal new options. A, brush off the negativity. B, find someone willing to listen. C, remove yourself from the situation. Or D, ask someone for help. In the end, the choice is theirs. They're the ones who hold the key to their own release.